three people in a Brazilian jail today. These three people are charged with modern-day cannibalism. To be specific, Brazilian police claim the trio killed at least two women and used their flesh to make stuffed empanadas.